Hi everyone, this is Gary Troutman and this is Parkzone Ember. I picked it up yesterday and picked one up from my son's little biker triplane and flew it at Mike's Hobby Shop in Dallas. Man, it was a blast. We stayed there the whole day. Got a lot of wind. Hopefully it's, you know, it'll be fine for this little airplane. Hopefully this is all showing up in the video that I'm trying to make. Well, here comes somebody. Okay, they ain't not coming this way. I actually flew this thing yesterday all day inside. It's Parkzone Ember 2 is what it is. And it's very easy to fly. It's a lot of fun. And I got it to putt around the house here with. You know, you can fly it in really, really close. I'm hoping this video shows up, you know. Let's go down this way. I want to come out here in my yard and actually fly it instead of just being out in the street. Fly it around. I took it off in the street because it has wheels on it. I could have hand lobbed it in the air, but I didn't. I flew it for 20 minutes yesterday, just putting it around. As you can see, the wind is working on it a little. It's so fun to fly it slow. That's her. This is just almost full blast with the headwind. What a blast though. That is so cool. It's not big enough to put a camera on it. Now they make smaller cameras. I'm gonna look into getting one of them so I can actually put it on the airplane. I don't want to fly it that high. I want to fly it lower so you can see it. Actually had a little lull in the wind there for a second. Come down. Like a bird flew over right there by it. Now the wind's getting up. It's so much more fun when you don't have to fight it, to fly it. Yeah. Boy, the wind's really, and you can't even see the wind with these glasses. I know you can't. It just didn't take much. This thing is so lightly loaded. Let's see what happens here. Let me make a good landing. There we go. It's Tommy Boy, my cat, one of my cats. I actually have too many cats. But hopefully you can see it there. This is a transmitter, Parkzone Ember 2, 2.4. It only comes in a ready to fly version. That's what I was told. And what a blast it is if I look at the thrust on that on the propeller and the motor there in the front. That's the thrust, down thrust. It's actually funny looking, but you know, who cares? It boy's a blast to fly. Something I can fly right here at the house, and you know, because I hadn't been able to get out to, you know, fly my big giant scale too much here lately. Nobody really flies around here anymore, and I have to go so far. I have to go, you know, 45 miles really, and then hope somebody shows up, you know. And here I can do this here, and you know, wind permitting. This is Gary Troutman, Camp Tool, Texas, Sunday, January the 15th, 2012, 15 and a half days without a cigarette. Thank God, hallelujah, Jesus. You know, not a prisoner of cigarettes anymore. I'll never smoke another one. I want to thank everyone for watching, and God bless.